Elizabeth Wyncliffe and the Ernstown Barracuda. After beating the Canadian record on Friday in the 200 backstroke, just close to the Canadian record in short course meters for the 100 backstroke, and now two more heats to go. Fastest qualifier in this heat, Katie Murdoch, entered at 1:35. Et attention, Jennifer Carroll, la numéro 1, va 30.13. Et maintenant, le mid-size 55.30.